Yeah, I get it. Shoot the farmer in the face. Yup, make him bleed. Real funny. My balls! There's a meat grinder out there if you haven't noticed. It's saved my ass before. Try kicking a few body parts into the front end to get it going. Later on, it'll create all sorts of new pickups for you. To keep you alive. All right. I hope you learned how to use that meat grinder today. There are other things you need to learn, but that one's pretty important. While you're out there, try and locate that power box. The electric fence should be up and running now. Check it out! Thank you. I hope you remembered to use that electric fence. I hope you zapped him good. Here's a secret for you. Try shooting a pig part up in the air and keep it up there, and you might see something special. Tomorrow's a day you're not gonna want to miss, and I think it might be a good day to use that grinder. Well, I guess you deserve this. I put explosive ammo in all the weapons today. It's time for some revenge, Rambo style. Thank you. How was that for some fun? Huh. It's days like these that I can almost forget about this pitchfork in my gut. There's more than one way to kill those creatures out there. You can melee them in the side of the head and knock them out cold. You can blow them up. You can zap them with that fence. You got a lot of options. Try some.
Ah! 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 My balls!
Hey, thanks. It was a little dark in here, wasn't it? I don't want to scare you, but I think things are going to get a little bit more tough on you. So don't start crying. You got skills, I'll give you that. Blah, blah, blah. I could go on and talk all about myself, but just get out there and do your job.